What's beautiful about Hvidegard is it doesn't really matter whether you have a degree in art or whether you're a complete beginner, because when you learn more about creativity, anyone can get inspired. I often see people who have been doing art for years that they have lost that fire or that inspiration, and then they don't know how to move on. And that by doing Hvidegard, they find their way into their creativity, and they find a way so that they can start at any time and move on at any time, because there's such great techniques in Hvidegard to really contact that flow of creativity and to stay in it and to continue to drink from it. And so it doesn't really matter whether you have a lot of experience or whether you are completely a beginner, because it's beyond this. It's about creativity, which is all of life. We're always creative. Whenever we open our fridge, we're creative because, hey, I have these few things, and what do I make for dinner? So that's creativity, you know?